pandemic such as COVID here, okay, anxiety symptoms apart, but continuously you are exposed to a changed situation. A changed situation in the sense you're continuously worried whether I'm going to get COVID. You are worried about what if there is a lockdown near in my city? What if I cannot go and travel on a business tour to other cities, other states? What if the school doesn't open to my kids? What if the entrance exam gets canceled? A student is worried about this NEET exam, etc. So you are continuously under stress, irrespective of which group you are talking of. Migrant workers may be wondering, today am I going to get daily wage at all? Where a shopkeeper will think, should I open the shop or are they going to come and close the shop to me? A car or a taxi driver is also worried about, am I going to get customers? Would they say that there's lockdown, you can't go anywhere. So it's this continuous change in the situation which puts me under stress. Any stress which lasts longer, and in a situation like COVID, it is very indefinite also. And there is no definitive treatment also in the site, except the vaccination though. So put together, a continuous stress is a source of risk for developing psychiatric illness. In those who already have psychiatric illness or predisposed to psychiatric illness or who had psychiatric illness and got better, they develop psychiatric illness more easily. And other people also, a good proportion of them will develop anxiety, depression. They can get into drug abuse and alcohol abuse problems.